can get dangerous, yeah. She can get dangerous, yeah. Staying with a lame bitch, yeah. Well, I'm staying with the gang bitch, cause that's gang shit. Like, ooh, and they gon' stay by my side, cause them boys down to right, yeah. Like, ooh, she tryna play with my mind. I can't be wasting no time.
Alright, you guys, in today's video, we have a crunch time game, and at the start of this I'm recording in the third quarter, they throw it all the way down and they get the easy dunk. Now if you guys are me in this situation, you're looking to get a quick score here, I could have taken the open shot there, but I'm just gonna pass it to my teammate, let him get the easy layup, and it is tied 62-62. Now we got to get back on defense, we got to play better. I mean, look, we're just out of position right there. We get the stop though, great defense. Again, this is one of those moments where it's just like, what do you do? You know, the game's already just messing with you. Like, you just can't get what you want. Like, that should have been a free rebound for me. But you know how the game be. I'm trying to play defense here. And my teammate literally, like, I'm literally stopped from getting in front of him because of my teammate. And we are down by 2 with 30 seconds left in the third quarter. Thank God it's the third, because that would have been a horrible way to give up 2 points in the fourth. But we have our teammate in the corner. Bang. Wide open for the 3. We're up by 1. By the way, I am playing with Sky Blue right now. But yeah, the other team got to inbound the ball. And I mean, like, dude, this whole entire game in crunch time, it honestly shouldn't have even been that close. You know, it just seemed like my team just didn't like playing defense. You know, it was just a offensive barrage the entire game. But anyways, you know, I'm spying on my defender. My teammate gets his ankles broken. I'm over here playing defense, hoping he'd pass it to my guy. He doesn't. He passes it to the guy that Sky is guarding. And we play defense. He gets bailed. Like, another one of the things in the game where it's low-key balanced, because if they didn't, you know, give big man that big of an advantage, there'd be literally no point in making that build. And then Sky Blue, I mean, I don't know what he was doing there, but he got it off, you know. Third quarter, and to end it, we are gonna be up by 1. At the start of the fourth, they do get the ball, and I'm playing defense here. I'm trying to help him on the inside. We don't really have a big to help there, and I mean, I don't know. We don't get the board. It kind of sucks. We literally had the chance of a lifetime to get the board there, and we can't get the board there. Actually, we do. Floralis gets it, our slasher. Is he going to pass it? Doesn't look like it. We have 2 wide open players. There we go. Passes it to him. Splash. We are up by 4. We have a good lead, and all we got to do is play defense and take the open shot, and we will win. But with 4.5 minutes left, anything can happen. Sky Blue playing defense. I don't see the guy in the corner. He gets a wide open 3. Bang out. Honestly, one of the more unfortunate moments of this game, as I thought that nobody was there, genuinely. My teammate Sky Blue passes it to the corner. He slightly lates it, but he makes the 3. We stay up by 4 indeed. I'm pressing here because I've been guarding. I'm just probably gonna guard the inbounder, and he throws it way too far and throws it out of bounds. Now I'm here, I pass it to 2. He's a slasher. I don't know why he didn't pass it to me there. It looks like he's just trying to get his, and I'm still wide here, but he gets the shooting foul, thank the Lord. Now what we have to remember about this is he is a slasher, so we don't know how this is gonna go, but hopefully it goes well. The first one slightly early, and he makes it. I was honestly really surprised, because most of the time, you know, they don't make their first ones. But hey, you know, I'm giving him the benefit of the doubt. He slightly early sits again. He's not going to get that lucky twice in a row, but he does get the ball. I'm wide open in the corner. Hopefully he throws it right. There we go. I'm wide open. Take a dribble just to make sure I get the good timing, and slightly lay in. That is it. We are up by 8. Huge lead with 4 minutes to go. Hopefully we can get down and play defense. I don't know how I didn't pick that off, but my teammate Sky Blue plays defense, and that somehow goes in. Quite unfortunate, will not lie. And I'm going to be playing point guard here and hoping that my teammate just passes it to me, the easy pass. I have my teammate over there to the right and to the left, but I'm going to take it because I'm like that. Slightly early, and, you know, sometimes the game just doesn't like you, bro. Like, you know, I'm a 99 true shooter. I feel like that has to go in. You know, slightly open, slightly early, shouldn't be that easy to get it, but they do cut the lead to 4. I'm actually quite I'm quite unhappy about this at the moment. If you guys could have heard me talking, it wouldn't have been PG. That's all I gotta say. I was very upset with the miss on the last possession, but it's fine considering he just threw it all the way out of bounds. And my teammate, I thought it would have been on the sideline too. Apparently it's all the way down there, and that's fine. We're gonna get the ball. He throws it all the way up to me. Thank the Lord. I'm gonna try and get open here, but I'm gonna pass it to our slasher, who has a wide open lane to with the tomahawk dunk like he is Russell Westbrook. And we love it. We love it. We love it. We are up by 6. A great lead. We just have to guard the perimeter and play defense. We are okay with 2s. You just don't want them to get in this game with 3s. We play defense as best as we can. You guys know how the animations are in this game. Simply impossible to stop that. I pass it up to our slasher. Hopefully he passes it to the corner. Wide open Trey. Bang out as we are up by 7, keeping the lead. I noticed we had the advantage there, so I went and passed it. Now they are on a 3-on-1 fast break. I'm stopping him from shooting the wide open shot, and I mean, hey, you, what can you do? Oh my goodness, he literally snatches it from out of the rim. I steal the ball and knocked it loose, and my teammate gets the ball, and he's gonna go all the way for a dunk with his takeover. He even says sorry. Mad respect to people that do that in the middle of the play. Didn't know he could get it off like that, but hey. So we're playing defense. We are up by 9, and they're gonna throw it all the way down. I'm gonna try and get in front of him, and I'm just gonna stay there, play defense, and somehow that's lightly contested. Not really a fan of that. Horrible call, but you know how the game is. And I'm gonna get around him real quick and easy and pass it up to our slasher, who's wide open right there, who's gonna hit him with a move, break his ankles, and just go straight into the paint with a nasty move, smothered slightly early, and he gets it. That was an absolutely filthy, disgusting move right there, and he just throws it right out of bounds. I'm guessing he didn't know that he was out of bounds, but hey, it's good for us indeed. Now, I forgot whenever they catch it, if that's out of bounds, it goes down there. I was hoping the ball would be down there and we can get a quick score, but it is what it is. I don't know where the ball was going there, but apparently we just put them back in this game. We could have gotten a double-digit lead, but it is fine. We're going to be playing defense to the best of our ability. And now they throw the lob, and somehow that's wide open. I'm not a fan of that either, but it is what it is. I'm going to come back here. I'm going to point guard right here. We got our slasher. We got our shooter in the corner. I should have passed it to our shooter maybe a lot earlier, but our slasher does go in. I get the assist, and he's just dunking over everybody. He's going absolutely stupid. He's got 29 points. And they heave it all the way down the court. Looks like a wide open shot. They get the GSA animation when you guys see the light up, and it is a 6-point game. Now I've got my slash here, but I also have Sky Blue. I choose to throw it to Sky Blue, hoping he makes a good decision with the ball as he's getting absolutely clamped. And I'm telling him to hit me. He doesn't hit me. He gets our slasher. Slasher wide open there. Not really. No, it was a horrible shot there. I don't know why he decided to fade, but it's fine. We can get back and we can play defense. As you can see there, selfish play by them hurts them from getting a wide open shot. I poke the ball, but of course it goes right back to them, and he gets it off, and I don't get the board. That's why I was so upset about it. I play defense there. He passes it right back. I'm here playing defense yet again, and he throws it again. Great defense. I'm in front of him. I'm staying in front of him. I do the same thing, and they make it. Like, it was multiple stops we had there, and it is what it is. I'm going to throw it to Sky Blue, wide open in the corner. He absolutely whiffs the shot, but it goes straight, not to our teammate. No, he had a chance at it, but it is what it is. I was hoping Sky would have timed the shot, and it is what it is. I trusted him more than the random. That was a mistake, but their big does get the ball, but we snatch it out, and it goes right back to them yet again. It doesn't matter what we do on defense at this point. The ball and luck is just on their side. But they finally get an illegal screen. 4-point game, 1.5 minutes left. Right to our slasher, wide open in the paint as he goes in for the dunk. I don't know why he went back. I was pretty upset with him for that, but it is what it is. Hopefully he bricks this, right? No, he greens it. Now, at this point, I'm really upset. I'm like, lock in, pass me the ball. Give me the ball, you know? Like, just inbound it to me, right? He does that. And I know exactly what I'm doing here. I'm either passing to him, okay, I was hoping he would go more in the paint there. I'm telling you guys like what I'm thinking in this moment. And my teammate there, just absolutely no fear at all. The defender right in his face. The defender gets the unlucky animation. And, you know, it's a splash. We're up by 4. 4-point game, a minute left in the game. I don't know what they're doing. I don't know what they're arguing about. I don't know why the big isn't inbounding the ball. But, again, that leads to a turnover. I see him in the corner, shift pass, so he can get wide open there, and I don't have to worry about it. And he misses. But it doesn't matter. We're going to get the ball back. I see Floor having the opportunity there, and right back to our obviously reliable shooter. Sadly, doesn't go in. I pass it to my boy Sky. Sky getting absolutely guarded. And I'm hoping he passes. I'm hoping he passes. He still is not passing. Still isn't passing. Triple team. Still not passing. Finally passes it to our slasher. All right, their big is guarding me. I'm still unsure as to why I'm not getting the ball. But Sky Blue with the early release gets absolutely bailed right there. That could have put him right in the game. But he cannot time for his life. As that looks like to be the dagger. The dagger for sure. Up by 7. Ball goes right to Sky Blue. I'm hoping I can get an easy shot here at the end. And Sky is just going to go in. He's going to make him pump fake. I'm hoping to get the shot. Defensive 3 seconds. I will get to shoot the free throws, right? Right, game? No. I'm a 99 true shooter, but so is he. So it is just between us two. And he goes to shoot. Bang. Good release. I'm hoping to get the ball here just to get some garbage shots. But yeah, that is going to be the end of the comeback. Very stressful time. I get it off, bang, slightly late release, and you know how the game's gonna do me. I miss it, it goes out of bounds. But that's gonna be game. If you guys did enjoy today's video, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. We're closing in on 25,000 subscribers. I really hope you guys enjoyed this type of content, as you know, it was just all in one game, and you know, we just had a really clutch game, and you know, I'll show a lot more of these if you guys like it. And if you do, please leave a like on the video. Subscribe to my other two channels in the description. I'll be posting there more soon. Big focus is this channel, obviously, though, since it's the bigger one. One more thing to say. Don't forget to join the Discord in the description. And I will see you guys in the next video tomorrow. Peace out. And she wanna tell me she lonely. Hit on my phone for the one time, told me I'm her one and only. She blew me a kiss when I'm in the trip, I'm pulling up dolly. She making it known, fell in love, I let back get blown. IG story with the comfort now, so she gon' tell the globe, I score like goalies. Oh, damn.